Kia's mid-size Sorento crossover is entering its third generation. Globally, it's going to be sold for the 2015 model year, but it won't reach the US until 2016. The company says it made enhancements to its crossover to reduce noise, vibration, and harshness in the ride. It's also supposed to handle better and be safer in a crash. As you can see, the company is adopting its ubiquitous styling language for the Sorento in the 2016 model year, although I don't have to tell you anything about that because the real important improvements are in the interior. Let's take a look. The dashboard has been redesigned for a more premium look and feel, although what you're probably going to care about more is the fact that Kia also says that it's improved headroom, legroom, and cargo space. The second row also has a 40-20-40 split instead of the traditional 60-40 for more versatile cargo handling. Switchgear is one of the areas where Kia has suffered in the past, and while I'll admit that their products have been improving quite a bit, there's still room in their cars for things to get quite a bit better. Based on the European spec car, it sounds like Kia is adding some much needed safety and convenience features like, for example, adaptive cruise control. Now, you probably know that in the US, this car is offered with two engine options. At the base level, you can pick from a 2.4-liter four-cylinder with direct injection, or optionally, you can go with a direct-injected 3.3-liter V6. Those engines make 191 horsepower or 290, respectively, and they're both mated to a six-speed automatic transmission. Kia hasn't specified whether or not that's going to change for the upcoming generation, but considering the 3.3-liter's new arrival, I'd bet that it's going to remain. One of the things that is different, on the other hand, is a longer wheelbase and revised suspension componentry that Kia says will make the car handle much better over bumped and cracked roads, which, by the way, has been a complaint of mine when I reviewed the previous generation car in the past. Now, like I said, the Sorento is going to go on sale in its third generation in most markets for 2015, but we've got to wait until the 2016 model year, and based on what I've seen here today, I would say you should definitely hold off on that purchase until the third generation arrives.